Hi, my name is The Alchemist, and in this video I'm going to talk about the traits required to become a successful real estate investor. If you're thinking of quitting your job and becoming an entrepreneur, then investing in property might be just what you need. But before you jump in head first, it's important that you know what skills are needed for this type of business, because there's more than one way to go about it. So let me tell you all about them so that when the time comes for making a decision, you'll know exactly what to do. So here are some of the traits which can play a significant role in getting you among the top real estate investors. Trait number one, determination. Every deal is important, and every client must get what they want. As the representative of your clients as a real estate agent, you have to adopt an attitude determined to win against any obstacles thrown in your way, no matter where those come from, and some will come from your own clients. If this isn't natural for you, or if it's something other than winning that drives you forward instead, then being successful at real estate might not be for everyone. But if staying on top is all important no matter how hard things may seem while doing so, even when dealing with difficult customers, you'll find success quickly enough, because nothing can stop someone who never gives up. Trait number two, negotiating ability. As a real estate agent, you need to be good at negotiation. Set your commission first and then work on the other things, because that is the hardest one of them all. If you were able to secure yourself a high commission, it means that you would have complete control over any bargaining with clients in regards to anything else pertaining to their home purchase or sale. Aspiring agents should always aim for securing themselves a lucrative profit when negotiating commissions. In this way, they can dictate every part of negotiations from there on out if necessary. Trait number three, maximum use of technology. The days of using a phone book to get the best deal are long gone. Nowadays, you need to know your way around computers and websites in order to compete with savvy agents. You don't have much time even if you've never used an internet before or touched a computer. It is because that there will always be someone out there who has mastered those skills and is looking for real estate opportunities. And that might slip through the cracks as other people try their luck at navigating this new world we live in. Trait number four, maintaining integrity. You might be working with someone's life savings. This is just one of the reasons that it's important to maintain a high ethical standard when you're in this profession and make sure that your principles are always aligned. If you want, or need, to become a realtor, then there will be even more pressure on your ethics, as many people rely on these professionals for money management decisions. Trait number five, networking and building connections. Real estate is all about who you know and who knows you. Without connections, you'll never be a successful real estate professional. The ability to network isn't optional, it's required for success in this industry. But if being an extrovert doesn't come naturally to your introverted personality type, then there are ways that can help make networking easier on both parties. These include listening more carefully than speaking, focusing on quality conversations with potential clients instead of quantity, and setting goals before meeting new contacts so as not to feel overwhelmed by the process. Trait number six, professional appearance. This means to dress impeccably and with style to your personality's specifications, not what you think other people will like on you, because others will buy into it before anything else. As a real estate agent, not only are you selling property, but it is also important for them to buy into who you as an individual. If we make ourselves available by looking neat and tidy, then our clients see that we care about their needs, which makes us immediately trustworthy. These were some of the traits that can assist you in becoming the bull of the real estate market. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more videos like that. Tell us in the comment section about how much you liked the video and any topic that you would like to hear from us. Thank you, from The Alchemist.